Hi guys, welcome back to Project Next. I've been taking ages to bring out another video and finally getting around to sort of doing this one. If you've only seen this for the first time, if you've not seen the previous videos, then please look at the van tour. It'll give you a vague idea on what these next videos are going to be about. So basically, this is going to be a first of a series of videos. Cut a long story short, we were going to sell a van, and I had a few temptations of almost selling it. Someone really wanted it and was almost willing to pay the asking price. However, in today's market, it just didn't make sense really. So I've decided that we're going to keep it. The only issue is because we've got a 14-month-old baby, and this van doesn't accommodate her. We've only got two seat belted seats, so what we need to do is put in some additional seating. However, that means tearing apart my pride and joy. So like I said, it's going to be a few videos long, so we're going to be covering basically taking apart the van, working out where my new seats are going to go, and then also fitting them. And then there's lots of other bits and pieces that go along with that. So let me show you the first things that we're going to start doing to this van. So it's probably best really if I just give you a quick look at the van. And that'll probably be the last time that we sort of see it in this condition. So basically the plan is this whole bench here, which was excellent for like when we were dining. We got the driver's seat and passenger seat, which span round. Sit on this bench and just chill out with a couple of friends and have a few jars. However, this now impedes everything we need to do. So my idea is basically to replace this whole bench with a couple of Ford Transit custom seats. And then there's going to be a few things that we're going to have to lose out upon. So in that area there is like just a storage area and has some of the electrics. This was a porta potty, and obviously this is a fridge, so all that's going to be relocated. So once we got rid of that, we'll then look at seeing how the seats are going to fit within the van and where we're going to place them. Obviously chassis members and things like that will play a part in that. Hopefully we don't have to tear it apart too much, but as things progress and go, no doubt it'll go further and further and deeper into this whole project. So that's kind of it. We're kind of thinking of keeping the bed at the back there, because we've got another idea and another option, because I think ideally we might turn this van into a day van. So sleeping accommodation isn't necessary, because we're looking at having a trailer tent. It just works better for us, I think, at this moment in time. But we'll go more into that in another video. Let's have a look at the seats. So these are the four custom seats that we're going to fit. Some bag of bolts. Not sure if you guys have seen them before. But basically, all that, I believe. That's kind of what they look like. They basically fold out. So as you can see, they're all seat belted, ISOFIX. So that's kind of what we're going to plan to fit in the van. They both fit within the space between the unit and the side of the van. So they will go in. It's just how tight and whereabouts they're going to go. Really good seats, really comfy, absolutely weigh a ton. I got these off someone who was going to put them in a conversion. They were waiting for a Ducato, but unfortunately I think they waited something like a year and a half, almost 2 years, for their Ducato to be delivered. So they cancelled the order and then went down a different route. So these were rescued out of a Ford custom transit, basically brand new, never been worn, never been sat in, never been used. So they've just been sat in storage for a long while. That should be a good fit for this van.
So yeah, they're going to go in place of that. But first up, I'll have to start removing all of this. So here's the seats. This is the space that we've got now. So this kind of gives me a good idea on what to expect, really. They're really nice seats. They're sitting here nicely. I might have to bring them a bit forward because they actually recline as well. But yeah, I can already see a few things that may cause me a problem. This left seat here, the rail is pretty close to the step. It's almost on the step, so I would assume that that's a structural rail there somewhere along the line. Might be able to use that to anchor this down as well. However, don't know, that might cause a bit of hassle. I'll have to seek advice on that one. But yeah, they're pretty good. And as you can see, they can fold out, they can fold down flat. And the other option is it could be utilized as a rest for a bed. If we use both of them, that is, where is it? Whoa. Yeah, a bit tight in here. But yeah, so that's kind of what we're looking at the moment. Yeah, not bad. But yeah, there's certainly going to be a lot of work to be put into this little project. Oh. Drag them back. And that's like where they are reclining, so yeah, we'll see how it goes, really. But yeah, there we are. That's kind of what's going on. And yeah, so I'm going to be recording the next stages, obviously. So there'll be some other episodes. And yeah, hopefully they'll improve as well for your entertainment, and you'll enjoy them. But I'm pretty sure that people are quite looking forward to how I get about installing these custom seats in a Renault Trafic, because I have not seen too many myself. So it'd be a nice one to watch out for. But in the meantime, thanks for watching Project Next, and till next time, Bye for now.